Hi there, Yogi, Virendra Yogi, Bond, James Bond. I start with tremendous belief and faith and confidence and courage, conviction, determination, passion, will to become whatever you want. Set a definite purpose in life, make mastermind alliance partner to help you and assist you. Have tremendous belief and faith in yourself. You should cultivate the capacity for applied faith, develop personal initiative and tremendous courage, conviction, strong-minded, resolutely willed, steadfastly holding to your inner conviction. No chance for fear, doubt, inhibitions and procrastinations. And then you will be a force to reckon with. The whole world will bow to your greatness. That's why all the great inventions and discoveries were made. That's why all the great companies of the modern time were opened. All these were started in garages. Microsoft's, Apple's, Infosys, Google's, WhatsApp, YouTube, Amazon, Alibaba. Look at all these entrepreneurs. They have one thing. A thought in the mind. A thought in the mind has made us. What we are by thought was wrought and built. Truly thoughts are things and powerful things are that. When they are mixed with definiteness of purpose, persistence and a burning desire for their translation into riches or other material objects. This is a quote from a famous book written by Napoleon Hill, Think and Grow Rich. I present these quotes for your observation directly. Just you read this. Read again. Truly, thoughts are things, and powerful things at that, when they are mixed with definiteness of purpose, persistence, and a burning desire for their translation into riches and other material objects. Beloved friends, thoughts is really very powerful thing on earth. Thinking. So if you want to be very rich and famous and great, you must have some passion and love for what you want to be. There has to be burning desire, intense desire. And you have to start believing that everything is possible. You have to realize that you have the power of the mind. Whatever the mind can conceive and believe, the mind can attain for you. And you can create opportunity for you. But you have to look for the opportunity. Opportunity is always there. But you should engage.